monstrous. he knew what he wanted. He was very experienced, you know, in every aspect. A director who knows what he wants is, you know, to be cherished. And he was full of wonderful ideas. I mean, we were on a set for a long hair. Thank God the youth in Rome was long haired then, so they fit right in. But I found out later that, you know, instead of rounding out random youth and putting on in as extras, he sent someone out to photograph every single extra. And so he arranged these actors, these faces in his canvas, like a master painter arranging his angels and saints. So, and he did make it fun. He probably found a terrible hurry to watch it to demonstrate how it should be done. And you have to say, yes, sir. Yes, oh good. And then ignore it.
Yeah, Leonard, do you remember what your first day on set was like? How you felt?
Pretty nervous, I think, but I would like to take this opportunity to say to Michael, I think you still owe me about a pint of blood, you know. Because in the fight scene, we'd only choreographed about 25 moves. So we got 24, 25, all that was okay. And then no cut, nothing. So we're standing there like lemons, holding these swords. So I was saying to Michael, well, go to this side, go to this side. All right, then that side, go on. So he cut, it wasn't his fault because I think I gave you a few cuts, didn't I? Because
well,
I got rather cut up.
Also, we did learn this damn fight. We could do it in our sleep, we could do it forward, backwards, except Zephyr is a genius. Instead of we would rehearse in a gym or on a lawn, he decided to use it on location in one of those Tuscan hill towns with a road winding down, slippery pebbles, dust, you name it. Of course, the effect is stunning. But I don't know how many times I came close to slaughtering you.
But he was great because he made you feel totally immersed. You know, you were just in there at that time. And I think that's what people see when they see the film now, don't they? They see the vibrant reality of it, you know? The really strange thing is that I started off in the business as a singer, and when I was a kid, I was in Oliver as the Artful Dodger in Lionel Bart's beautiful musical. And just across the way, because there were two theatres that were just next door to each other in London, somebody was playing in the prime of Miss Jean Brodie, and so we were almost in the same theatre together. So
we never met, just working across the way from each other. That's amazing.
I was with Vanessa Redgrave in the prime of Miss Jean Brodie.